questions, yes. And how many roads must a man walk down before you call him a man? Yeah. How many years must a mountain exist before it's washed to the sea? And how many seas must a white dove sail before she buries her head in the sand? Actually, I was thinking you might be able to help me with this. I'm going to ask you to whisper something into the ear of your partner, of your neighbour here. I'm going to whisper something into your ear. And if you could listen, please, really carefully, and just repeat whatever I say to this person here, and then you're going to repeat it to this person, and if you don't mind, you're going to repeat it to this person, no matter what they're saying, even if you can't hear it properly, just repeat whatever you hear to the next person, right? And down here, this person right at the end here is going to give us the answer. She's going to have the answer for us. So we'll start down here, right? But very quietly, right? Repeat what you heard, whatever it was, and tell us what it is.
Hi.